lot of responsibility on themselves to fix everything, do everything, make everything perfect.
What she said was that she was trying to provide something better for Martin.
Jen is convinced that she can save the marriage, but nothing she does